I don't know. Something about this feels disproportional. Ah! No, 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 no. Hey guys, my name is Andrew Kibone, and welcome back to another video today, and today we're back on Hypixel with another episode of Bed Wars. So yeah, let's get into a quick game. So yeah, the game starts in about 20 seconds, or never mind, yep, 20 seconds. So yeah, I don't really know what to say, just, I don't know, let's just get on with the game. Okay, game starting, and okay, let me just get a crap ton of iron really quick, and you'll see why in a minute, why I'm kind of after iron, and not the gold. And I have a good reason, and you'll see it in a minute. So, blocks, and getting endstone. And I have good reasoning for this, trust me, and it's because to build a little bit of a wall around our base, which might seem a bit pointless, but if you think about it, it's actually a decent strategy. If this stupid jump lag would go away, though. Okay, okay. So let's just get some more iron so we can build up the wall a little bit more. I'm not really going for the gold right now, though it would kind of be nice. Okay, just put the gold in there for now so I don't lose it. Because I've done this many a time, and I have jumped off the edge like a noob. Because, you know, like I am. Uh-oh, did I just... Oh, no. No, 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 no. Okay. I had a feeling something like that might happen. Oh, that's what I'm talking about. I almost just walked off the edge into the void. Oh, sorry, dude. I didn't mean to block your shot. You know what? I can buy some iron armor. Iron armor. Come on. And okay. Get some more blocks. Darn it, I'm... Dude, don't build it out of wool. Ugh, never mind. It's not really a good idea to build that out of wool, because then people can fire it down. Not fire it down, but you know what I mean. Okay, let's just protect our egg for now. Conceal it in a crap ton of endstone. Oh, someone purchased not iron forge, but reinforced armor. That's perfect. Man, I am, like, burning through this endstone, seriously. Okay, you know what? I don't need this anymore. I'm just gonna... So wait, where did he go? Did he go over to this diamond gen over here? Where did he go? Oh, he got the diamonds from over here. Which I will go to get some now. Okay, so I have two diamonds now, and I think I know what I'm going to go buy. It's a trap, so we can at least be prepared. We can at least be prompted when they're here. And I'll just toss that in there for now. Saving for a rainy day. Okay, so... So let's see. Any diamonds spawned? Yes. Tier 1 is literally slow like a sloth. I don't know. I'm just spatting out different words just to make commentary at this point. I don't know. My secret behind my channel is just like spat out random words to make it look like you're making good commentary. I don't know what I'm saying anymore. Let's buy this iron sword. Toss the rest of the gold in here. And go get some more diamonds. Oh, there's a red guy over there. I wonder if he's going for that. Oh, yellow's bed has been destroyed, and there's only one yellow guy left. You know what? I think I'm gonna go help that guy out. Okay. Let's see. And head over here, and I think I'm gonna knock this blue guy off into the void. Hello. Oh, no you don't, mister. Ah! Frick. Die! No. Oh god, I panicked so much right there. I thought I was gonna fall off. What is he hitting me with? A stone sword, dude. You're hitting me with a stone sword. And you killed me with a stone sword. Ugh. I don't know. Let's just pretend that never happened. I was killed by a stone sword. I had an iron sword and iron armor, so I don't really see how that's possible, but well, it happened. No going back now. Okay, I just need this stupid gold to spawn. I need one more. Okay, there we go. Buy another sword. And then I'll head back over here to the Diamond Gen and hopefully purchase Ironforge or something. Yellow team has been eliminated. I don't know. But like, I think I want to go purchase Ironforge or what else? Diamond Generators have been upgraded to Tier 2. That's perfect. Do I want Ironforge, Maniac Miner, Sharpened Swords, Reinforced Armor 2, It's a Trap, which I already bought. Okay, so here's the... So I could buy Heal Pool, Minor Fatigue, No, I can't buy that. My only options are Iron Forge, Maniac Miner, or these two. Which... What can I go for? Oh, I lagged. Now I'm gonna go for Heal Pool. Just so we can get some regen around our base. Just so I don't have to keep jumping there, because that's going to drive me crazy. But yeah, I'm very OCD when I play Minecraft. I'm very OCD about things and builds. Oh, I thought I had haste for a minute. I was like, what the heck? Granted, I wouldn't mind haste, but we haven't bought that upgrade yet, so not yet. Not right now. Okay, so now what I think I'm going to do, I think I'm going to go buy Iron Forge, because I have enough diamonds for it. And then I think I'm gonna go buy some more wool. And put the rest of this stuff in here. Oh, never mind. Just one piece of iron. Okay. Just get this. Yeah, just so I have a less chance of falling off, because I tend to do that in Minecraft a lot. Okay. Two diamonds. That's not really the... Okay, you know what? I just realized up until now, I've been the type to just stay back and just stay back at the base and be cautious, which is a good strategy, but I hate always being that person. So you know what, I'm gonna head over to mid and be a daredevil and try to kill this blue person right here. Hello, goodbye. Okay, I love getting the drop on people like that. It's still fun. Oh, blue bed was destroyed. Nice. Dude, I'm on your team. Okay, let's go. I'm heading over to here. Yellow! Oh, he has sharpened swords. Oh, I'm gonna die. No, god dang it. Man. Okay, oh well. At least I have enough gold to salvage the sword. So, you know what? I'm gonna go try that again. Ah, man, he got that guy too. Must be pretty good at PvP. There he is. Let's see if I can kill him now. Oh, actually. Okay, you know what? Hold on, do I have any emeralds on me? No, I don't. But, oh, I think I know what I can do. So, Red's bed has, oh, no, wait. We're the only, oh, never mind. Forget what I just said, because I guess we're the only team that, we're the only team left, like, with that has our bed. So, I see you, person. You're not going for our base on my watch. You're not getting over here on my watch. No, 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 no. Oh, you little... Are you kidding me? Why did they seal it up with wool, you new... Oh, you little cheater! I can't hit him! Oh, you little hacker. Ugh! Seriously? And now he's gonna be cocky about it. Okay, round number two starts in about 5 seconds, so let's hope we can do better, and hopefully the opponents won't be so cocky about everything. So let's just go in here and get some stuff. But still, though, I hate people that are, like, cocky about everything. Like, they think they're so much better than everyone else, and then they brag about everything. Ugh, just, I don't know. Okay, regardless, let's just try to contain this a little bit better. No, seriously, like, wool is the worst material to cover up your bed with in this game because I'm pretty sure you can guess why. But yeah, like, you know what? Actually, I'm gonna buy oakwood planks. Oh, I wish I had main miner though. That would be so helpful right about now. Main miner would be very helpful right now, but unfortunately I don't have it. So just replace all this wool with planks. Okay, this is kind of taking a little bit longer than I thought it would, but you know what? It's all good. Okay. Then perfect. Why do I hear wool breaking? Oh no, it's because he's blocking over the diamond gen, which I will take. Then I'm being very, very thorough about this. I do not want a repeat of last round. Okay, got that. Perfect. Perfecto. Now I'll just cover the rest of this up with endstone, if I have enough of it. Which I don't currently, so I'm just gonna go get some more. Okay, no, I'm gonna need that later. Okay, uh-oh. Oh, it was blue, I don't care about that. Wait, are we blue? No, we're not, we're on red again. So, endstone. Nobody better be coming over for us, because if they do, I will rage. Okay, just buy some more blocks, then cover up the bed. Sounds like a good strategy. Someone purchased purchased reinforced armor, which I will take. I mean, place that there. I need more iron though. God dang it. I wish th- They need to, like, increase the amount of endstone that you get per purchase, in my opinion, because, like, you, like, burn through it like crazy, unless you have, like, Iron Forge or Golden Forge or whatever. Okay. Buy some more endstone. Oh, okay, no, wait, that's red. That's a red dude. What? I hear wool. Oh, that's why. Smart thinking, dude. Do they kill each other? Yeah, they kill each other. Quick thinking, dude. Okay. Okay. Wait, did someone purchase Iron Forge? No. No one purchased Iron Forge yet, so that was a lot of iron, and I'll take it. Okay, I need to buy upgraded armor soon, but I'm not going to just yet. I don't know, something about this feels disproportional. Ah! No, 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 dude, help! Dude in the forge, help! If our bed gets destroyed now, are you kidding me? Okay, whatever round number this is, and I just don't even know what to do at this point. I don't know. That is why I like to build a wall around our base, so there's a less likely chance of that happening at the start of the game. Okay, he's a green guy. Okay. Okay. So, let's buy some iron armor, then get some more iron. For a second, I thought I collected an iron, like, not an iron, like, an emerald, and I legitimately, like, my jaw dropped for a minute. I'm actually surprised I made that jump. I didn't overjump it for once. Yay. I'm not a noob for once. Ugh, who am I kidding? I'm a massive noob in this game. But I still play it. Okay, so get this. I don't have enough. Now I do. Oh god. I swear to god, I keep forgetting that I'm on green. And that tends to happen a lot. Like, I forget I'm on a specific team, and then I'll just, like, go to attack my teammates. I didn't mean to place that there. Oh, someone purchased sharpened swords. That's perfect. Oh, someone left. Okay. So, I don't know. I think I might leave that open for now. Which will probably come back to bite me in the future, but you know what? Who cares? I'm just gonna continue playing this game. And hopefully avoid another rage quit. I'll steal this diamond. And hopefully go buy It's a Trap if we haven't already bought it. And no, we haven't bought it yet. So that works out. So I'm just gonna go get some more diamonds. And I don't know, I might just camp here for a while. Or I might literally just, like, sit here for, like, the next 5 minutes and just camp these diamonds and buy a crap ton of upgrades when I get back. Then again, I might not, because then I'd pretty much just be cutting out the entire video. So, 3, 2, 1, spawn diamond, yes. You know what, actually, I'm going to stay back here for one more, because I'm going to go buy heal pool. Come on, spawn faster. Level tier 1 diamond generators are so painful to have to deal with, and emerald generators too. Oh, blue team has been eliminated already, GG. Please tell me it was by us, though. I don't know. I don't feel like digging through chat. And there we go. 3 diamonds. I'm gonna go buy some. I'm gonna go buy the heal pool upgrade. Yay. Yay, I did something productive for once. Okay, and then I'll just kind of add a little bit of a roof right here. In case we need to have a bit of a sniper battle. Then, oh no way, I probably shouldn't go to mid right now because I don't have a weapon. Which, that's kind of a crucial thing in this game. Ah, I'm gonna do that. Please tell me that was my teammate. Yes, it was. Okay, so no, we don't. What the? You know what? Diamond generators have been upgraded to tier 2. That's perfect. Uh-oh. Oh, what do you think you're doing there, yellow dude? No, 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 no! Oh, god dang, I hate the critical hits! Hypixel, if you're watching this, get rid of the stupid sword knockback feature. I don't know what that is about this game, but swords have like an increased amount of knockback, and it's annoying. Oh no, you little... We're dead. We're so dead. We're so dead. Where did he go? Please tell me he died. Okay, I think he backed off. Which, in my opinion, is good. Good riddance, because I do not... Oh my. You know what? I'm going to take this and buy some obsidian. Just preemptively. I'm just going to do this really quick and just surround our egg with our bed with obsidian. I keep saying egg because I keep thinking this is Egg Wars. And you know what? I'm going to, for the time being, I'm going to seal up these entrances with wood. So no one decides to walk in on us while we're doing this. So I'm just going to do this. Oh, okay. You know, I probably should just have this in my hand while I do this. Please, 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 please. Yes. Got one. There we go. That's one. Oh, okay, so that's, I just placed the wrong one, good to know. So it's this one right here.